Hey everyone, ZeroJD here with the XBLA Fans channel. I'm here just to give you a quick video on how to adjust the tile sizes for your games in the My Games and Apps section. It's really easy to do. You're going to hit the Xbox button, go down to My Games and Apps, of course, see all, and then we're going to actually pop all the way down here to Manage, Tile Size, and let's go ahead and bump them up to Large. And go right on back up here, and there you go. Makes them much easier to see. They do take up a lot more room, but hey, some of these are pretty neat looking. I actually really like the Starfield there. Thunder Ray has a nice background as well, but yeah, let's go ahead and turn them back to small where I had them before. And there's your comparison. Thank you so much. If you have any more suggestions for videos that you want to see about tutorials, please let us know. All our information is down below. Come join our Discord, hit us up on Twitter, check out our other videos. It helps us out so much. Like, comment, and subscribe. We want to hear from you. Thank you and have a nice day. Goodbye, everyone.